need to ID your target. We've set a number of priority targets, focusing on their anti-aircraft weaponry. Okay, team, get to work.
Unidentified aircraft, not sure if friend or foe. Fire anyway. We don't have time to be wondering if they're friendlies or not.
So, we capture this base and take the fuel and supplies. That's the plan, right, Trigger?
You take if you want to live. That's how it was where I grew up.
I was just double-checking mission order, Sushin.
Strata 1, Fox 2.
Our anti-air guns are destroyed. Abandon and fall back to our rear position. Retreat!
There are more vehicles along the road. They don't appear to be military. Belarusian refugees. They must be fleeing since the conflict got worse.
Unidentified aircraft. Identify at once or we'll open fire.
But what is he talking about? They already are firing on us. The enemy's confused.
I know.
We're all out of ammo. Don't give up. We're not going to lose our country again. Our anti-aircraft weaponry is down by 30%. Why are they attacking this base?
So what's this faction split from the Belarusian military?
The autonomous state of Shalaji used to be a nation. The region has always leaned towards independence. Those who want to restore their homelands flock to it. Apparently, their core consists of officers from Boslich, which neighbored Shalaji.
Are they our enemies?
They're our enemy's enemy, but not our friends.
Their resistance is strong. They seem to be desperate. Let's hurry up and capture this base so we can get its fuel and supplies.
Shit!
I feel like we're a group of burglars.
Don't say that. This is for our survival.
Yeah, I know.
That's Shalaji Castle.
Nicole.
They're here already. They've paid for one of our scouts.
Taking both civilians and refugees without discrimination. Get away from the stone buildings and take shelter somewhere sturdier.
Nicole.
it.
Not something I'll tell my son about.
Missile.
AA destroyed!
Missile.
Cancel takeoff. Soul Squadron, standby.
Missile.
Negative. This battle's over if we don't get up there, along with hope of restoration. Don't worry. We'll take somebody inside the tunnel, they'll be able to shoot us down that easily.
Damage even when he's
land your plane and surrender. Why do you feel the need to continue fighting on your own?
That's funny. It seems like one of the pilots is also fighting alone.
He's not alone. Look around you.
I see. Perhaps it would have been best to entrust the future to pilots like that. Let me test him then, to see if he's truly worthy.
Strider 1 has been hit. Are you alright?
He's flying, but if he takes another hit, it's a miracle you're not in a million pieces.
Hey, look! It's like the sky's been sliced wide open. He promised you to follow me and tell the Detroit.
100%. Targeting correction. 0.83.
Luckily, the rumor that the Erujian army is advancing nearby. Rumors. But we got one good. The plane Trigger shot down was an advanced model of the XO2 Wyvern. Erujia had a lot up their sleeves. Apparently, they were even supposed to have Belkan. What if Trigger couldn't shoot it down? Just thinking about it gives me chills. In war, you never know what's lurking behind the. But it looks like everything's loose now. Solid chain of command. All of that's gone now. Now, just how the hell are we gonna get out of this mess?